Animal Hospital of Massachusetts got quite a surprise when a family brought in their bulldog after he stopped eating. There's a reason for that. Turns out he'd been eating all right, but not food. X-ray revealing 19 baby pacifiers in his stomach. Started back in April when they say he stopped eating entirely, so they brought him back in. That's when they took an X-ray, made the discovery. Luckily, no surgery was required. The dog is now back at home doing well. Hope just eating dog food.